It's my pleasure this morning to be able to baptize Ella. It's just a thrill to me when she came up last week, or week before last, and said she wanted to be baptized and wanted to follow the Lord in obedience. So it's, like I said, just a thrill in my heart to be able to do this. Well, before this congregation, before the Lord, will you profess Jesus Christ to be your Lord and Savior?
Yes, indeed.
On your profession of faith, I baptize you, my sister. And the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.